Hello, welcome back to this channel Gain Java Knowledge, and today we are going to discuss what is exception in Java and how we can handle exceptions. So first we should know what is exception. An exception can be anything which interrupts the normal execution of the program, and when an exception occurs, program processing terminate abnormally. And the good thing about exception is that they can be handled. The exception can occur for many different reasons in code due to programmer mistakes. And types of exception, there is two types of exception. One is checked exception and second is unchecked exception. First we will discuss what is checked exception. A checked exception is an exception that occurs at the compile time. These are also called as compile time exceptions. If these exceptions are not handled in the program, it will give compilation error. And the example for checked exceptions are IO exception, EOF exception, class not found exception, etc. And next one is unchecked exception that occur at runtime. Runtime exceptions are also known as unchecked exception, as the compiler do not check whether the programmer has handled them or not, but it is the duty of the programmer to handle unchecked exception and provide a safe exit. And example of unchecked exceptions are arithmetic exception, null pointer exception, array index out of bound exception, and etc. Advantages of exception handling. Exception handling allow us to control the normal flow of the program by using exception handling in program. And it throws an exception whenever a calling method encounters an error, providing that the calling method takes care of that error. It also gives us the scope of organizing and differentiating between different error types using a separate block of codes. This is done with the help of try-catch block. So in the next session, we will discuss how to handle exception by using try-catch block and by using throws keyword. And we will also discuss how we can create our own custom exception, checked or unchecked both. Okay, thanks.